Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, The Shades of My Life. Today I'm very excited as I'm going to start my festive series in which I will share you so many interesting videos. So do watch the complete video and share it with your friends and family. So let's start the video.
For first DIY, we are going to create a beautiful key holder by using old CD, a cardboard and some wooden cloth clips. We are going to make a multi-purpose basket with the help of cardboard box and some old t-shirts.